guys, this is Evelyn coming to you live, and I just wanted to make a quick video and talk about two concepts: acceptance and don't give a okay. So basically what happens is I was asked to evaluate myself. When do I ever get a chance to evaluate ourselves and be accepted? The evaluation, never, right? Usually when we work for someone, we have to do the semester or yearly evaluation, and we want to say the best we can, but your supervisor comes over and says, no, you're wrong, this is ta. Can you relate to that? Of course, right? So when, as a business owner, I was asked to evaluate my level, I had level 1, 2, or 3 to choose. Guess what? Instead of choosing the right level, I chose myself the lowest level. I was like, well, I'm humble. I just want to go to the basics and I just want to learn. Guess what happened? I hindered myself. Instead of learning things on my right level so I can go up the next level, I actually was a level 1. So that's a problem that I realized I had. So I have to come with this concept of acceptance. I have to accept I am at the right level because of my hard work, because of my leadership skills, because of my communication skills. I guess we've been told all our life that we are not good enough. We are told our life, no, you can't do this, you can't do that. So subconsciously, we sit ourselves in the chair when we should be standing on a stage, right? As a business owner, you need to have the guts to say, yes, I am that good. Yes, I am worth it, because you have to believe in yourself. Most people won't believe in you. When you're a business owner, most people won't trust you. So if you don't trust yourself, that's a problem, okay? That is a serious problem. So you need to give yourself the credit. The second concept is don't care about people's say. Don't care about people's judgment. And we say, yes, I don't care. It's not true. Sometimes we're self-conscious, like, what happens if I fail my business? What happens if this? Not? Don't worry about it. If you're gonna be a business owner, if you're gonna be an entrepreneur, if you do sales or whatever you do, you don't have to be afraid of people judging you. Just do the best that you can, overcome your fears, and keep moving forward. So those are the two nuggets I wanted to share with you guys. I hope you're having an amazing day and have a good one. Bye-bye.